It looks like we're all out of bananas. But we do have more SpongeBob up next.